Well, she, when did she stop you? When did she tell you?
Because from when I thought I was on my bed, is the issue I'm having.
Well, don't come and piss me off. I've been patient enough.
My head is now not okay.
100%. Because it seems like you're looking for my trouble. I've left you to your feelings.
What if I didn't leave the bed? You know, if it was other people, I wouldn't leave the bed. So what was the issue with me leaving the bed?
I wanted you to...
You wanted me to be comfortable. We are going back and forth with this whole thing. I think it's pointless. You've already said I'm not okay, so let's move on. Thank you, I'm not okay.
I had it passing.
Thank you so much, V, for saying I'm not okay. Well, how did she put it? Oreo, what?
100%.
Right, what did she say? Well, you didn't get
your clothes before.
Hold on. Next thing, I'm bounced from
the bed. Who bounced you? Who bounced you? What, Tony?
Really, I thought she said I'm not okay. You talk to people that are not
100%.
Okay. 100%. Who are you talking to me that I'm not okay?
Who bounced you from the bed?
Absolutely. When we leave the house, whenever it happens, I go to school. We'll see clips and we'll see what you and Tola are discussing.
100%, and it was a short conversation.
But moving on, I'm not okay. So let's
let's continue what we're saying. Maybe move to Eric's bed so she can have a better time. And I said, yes, that sounds like a good idea. Conversation in passing, you know,
right.
And the conversation never came up again until she decided to hold on to it. Now
If I told her she wasn't okay, how would she take it?
Look, you guys are, you know you're in your feelings now, so whatever you're saying...
There's nothing, no, you have no right to be angry and insult people. Nobody has that right. Nobody. You can't just come and start telling me I'm not okay and you say to me, really? See, this bed, are you going to carry it home with the bed sheets and pillows? You thought I was sleeping, that's how you guys were talking.
If I had something to hide, I would have said it outside. You were standing right here before me.
I was lying down.
I don't care what you would do at this point in time. If I had something to hide, I'd go and hide it somewhere.
Nobody's saying you had anything to hide. And nobody cares if you had anything to hide.
Maybe Wafoni should move to Eric's bed so she can have a space and a bed of her own.
Why? Why do I have to move when we already had an agreement that it's fine with me being there?
What agreement? We said
it. Can't you remember when I said anything that happens with both of you?
Very honest, right? What? They actually moved you there so you can have like a locker and everything.
That's the thing. I don't even put my things inside. And I'm